Now, the double-A final featured once-beaten Beaver Falls against undefeated Jeanette and that Terrell Pryor guy, the nation's top high school recruit, putting on a show today on the North Shore. This game was all Jeanette from the start, first quarter. Mr. Pryor, buying time, finds an open Nick Spino in the back of the end zone, 13 yards, 7-0 Jayhawks. Next possession, Pryor breaks to the outside, and he'll take it into the end zone. 14-yard touchdown run, extra point no good, 13-0 Jayhawks. Still in the first after a Beaver Falls turnover prior to Jordan Hall. Over the middle, 35 yards. Nice moves there. Two-point conversion is good. It's 21-0 Jeanette. NFL, yeah, probably for Mr. Pryor. I'll have to wait, though. Second quarter now, Jeanette up 27-6. Beaver Falls running back Todd Thomas fumbles. James Derry picks it up. 21 yards. He's in the Haas. Two-point conversion is good. 35-6 Jeanette. They would add another touchdown before half, then watch Pryor. Just a man among boys. 61 yards. Makes it 49-6. Jayhawks win a squeaker, 61-12. Jeanette wins their second straight Whitfield double-A title.
I mean, it's just all of us together. We're just trying to make history. That's all. I mean, and that's what we're doing. I mean, it's history of breaking records scoring-wise. I mean, it's all part of history, and we're glad it's coming from Jeanette.